Then why not learn from the crowds? It's like the real one, balancing the books is a moral imperative. Two, shed any and all illusions of how good it is this time. Beware gifts. They can be ulterior motives. Three, in negotiations, choose ability over familiarity.
That innocent baby boy has never done anything wrong.
Madam Herda, your account has been frozen. This is last month's bill.
Oh my gosh.
Chump change. What do you do, Steph? Stay here, sister. In business, there are no permanent enemies. Looks like they've run into trouble. Making friends can be beneficial to both parties. Wouldn't you agree, Supreme Guardian? Class is over. That's all for today.
Class is over.
What kind of personality they put into this?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That was actually really good.
I was actually really good.
I was actually really good.